Choose the correct answer in the following question. Choose the correct answer.
Which one of the following statements is true about the location of the Sahara Desert?
Which one of the following statements
is located to
the location of the Sahara Desert?
Southeast of the Mediterranean Sea.
That is correct.
The Sahara, that is Arabic meaning desert, the greatest desert. Sahara is the largest hot desert meaning the world, the greatest, and the third largest desert meaning in the world, the greatest, after the Antarctica and desert, the Arctic, the Antarctica. And
it's located
in the world
across Northern Africa and covers approximately 10% of the African continent.
Its borders include the Mediterranean Sea to the north,
its
the Atlantic Ocean to the west, and the Red Sea to the
Atlantic
east.
Ocean.
Blanketing much of the northern third of the African continent, the Sahara Desert extends eastwards from the Atlantic Ocean to the Nile River and the Red Sea, and southwards from the Atlas Mountains of Morocco, and southeastwards to the Mediterranean shores.
More than 16 times the size of France, the Sahara Desert blankets nearly all the Mauritania,
the Arctic,
Western
the
Sahara,
France,
Algeria, Libya, Egypt, and Niger. The southern half of Tunisia,
Sahara,
and the northern
of
parts of Mali, Chad,
the south
and
the size of
Sudan.
We proceed to the next question.